Okay, Crawf, you're going to love this bloke. Aloni Vunaketti, family man, former NRL star and Garbo. Aloni Vunaketti. And look at these three gorgeous kids. Excited to see Dad on the course.
Here he is. I must admit, after last season, I like this lad. It's Aloni Vunaketti, ex-Sydney Roosters NRL player, forced to retire early through concussion injuries.
Have a look at this. He hasn't done a lot of training recently, but he's just got one of those physiques that's built for anything. Now he cracks a bit of a smile. You can't help do that when the kids are yelling out, "Come on, Dad." And there's Melissa, Aloni's wife, and the little bub, Jagger.
And this is a moment that those kids will never forget. They'll reflect in 20 years' time. Remember when Dad was on Australian Ninja Warrior?
Remember when he was on the quintuple steps? He had no problems with them whatsoever. And then came this challenge. The TikTok to net. He's a heavy bloke. He's going to weigh down that TikTok. Will he do it, Crawl?
He could go through the bag and onto the net. Have a look at that. Oh, that is a huge swing.
He's used to tackling
he's
the tackling
have to
bag.
Reach here, Ben. Just reach. That's all he has to do.
There you go. But now, a lot of pressure on the arms as he crawls his way down the net.
Almost 190 centimetres, so do not let those legs drop, otherwise they're in the water.
Oh, Aloni Vunaketti all of a sudden has one of those moments where we all hold our breath. He does it, though. Now, this next obstacle, the Bridge of Blades, is built for the lighter ninjas, and he ain't light. Get ready, Aloni. The blades spin straight away, as you know.
He's got to be really light that first step, and launch. That's a try. That is a try.
It was cool, but just watch, because this next obstacle is going to be a difficult one for the big fella. The doorknob drop.
Now, I can't imagine he has seen anything like this in his life before.
He's got to lift all 103 kilograms of his big frame, hanging onto those doorknobs. He's got to... Oh, no! Oh, I think his weight might have got the better of him.
And on his way down, he thought, hang on, I'm going to go out with a bit of a bomb and splash the crowd.
A strong run from Aloni, but he just couldn't find a way past those doorknobs. It was tough enough with his size and weight, but he also struggled gripping onto the small knobs. He just couldn't hold himself up.